deployed out here. AWD, push on the scene.
Patrol here, we got this.
Sure that thing's gonna make it?
Well, you didn't work on it, so yeah.
We got messed up, and we can't continue. Interceptor here, dispatch.
Looks like I'm taking it, buddy. I'm surprised you're still in the race. I would have thought you'd flame out by now.
I mean, I am on fire, if that's what you're saying.
Interceptor here for the assist, dispatch.
Gonna say anything about my chances?
Sorry, I'm busy right now. Can I ignore you another time?
You can't keep this up. I know you too well.
Stay on this knucklehead! Here!
Patrol's taking part in the chase, dispatch. Patrol's taking part in the chase, dispatch.
Dispatch, interceptor is on the scene.
I can make it easier for you, if you want.
Oh yeah? How are you gonna do that?
Driving backwards?
Try it. Might improve your lap times.
Patrol here, we are ready to take this punk down.
You can't beat this up. I know you too well.
Hey.
What is it now, Yaris?
Just checking you're still in the race.
You driving blindfolded? Because that would explain a few things.
We're just pushing the drive.
Focus on winning my car back.
You could do better. Actually, judging by your racing, maybe not.
Patrol, AWDs, join the pursuit.
Interceptors on the scene. Oh, my air. And I'm one step closer to getting my car back. Am I right?
You got your entire life to be an idiot. Take today off.
$1.
No one takes my money without fighting.
I'm lost. Why do you sound happy?
Oh, did I give you the impression that I work for Alex? How many times I have to tell you, Speedy? You never bet on just one horse. When I win, I win. When I lose, I still win. Learn from this, Jasmine. Loyalty's overrated.
Nah.
It's not. Yo, bro, can I get a ride? Hey!
You earned it.
Just go easy.
He's got more kick than the last time he drove.
Kick? Huh. You know, Rydell would love to see all this work you've done on her.
You think?
I need someone to take my car back to the garage. Try to keep up. Yes, you weren't kidding. She's got more kick than a Carolina Reaper.
Told you.
What? See, what I could have done driving this thing.
Crashed on the first corner.
Did you forget what just happened?
Nah, I saw you lose it a few times.
Only one of us lost it.
Damn, that was cold.
Too soon.
Just go easy, okay?
Please, I've waited 2 years. We are way past going easy.
You're on. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Night and day.
It shows. Still, can't believe you couldn't win the grand even in this.
You ever gonna let me live this down?
Not a chance.
This city holds a lot of memories.
It's our city now. We finally made it. Raced our way into Lakeshore legend.
Still got work to do. Harder at the top. Everybody wants to take you down. Believe me.
I'd like to see him try when I'm driving this whip. Rydell's gonna be hyped when he sees it.
Think he's gonna be okay with me turning up?
Why wouldn't he be?
Cause he's stubborn.
Check the mirror lately?
I ain't stubborn.
Seriously? Remember that time at Deering's when you ordered the jumbo chili sub with all the trimmings?
And?
He said, girl, you won't finish all that.
And your point?
You ended up stuffing your face until...
I threw up all over Rydell.
And he said?
Next time, order the salad. Easier to clean. I miss him.
He misses you too, yes.
We'll see.
You made a mistake. Own it.
Talking mistakes?
Yeah.
What about this? Let's race for pinks!
Ugh, God. You trying to ruin the moment?
What, I'm the only one getting chewed out?
Ain't much to say. Without her, I wouldn't have won the grand.
So, you replaced me?
No, Tess was not a Yaz replacement. For starters, she didn't know the difference between a spanner and a torque wrench.
I don't doubt that.
She did know the difference between sweet potatoes and yams, though.
There's a difference? You had no idea what her play was?
I had my doubts. Honestly, though, the only thing I cared about was beating you.
Yeah, and I deserve that. But people like Pinks, they're only out for themselves.
Maybe. But everyone deserves a second chance, right? An opportunity to change.
Okay, I'm getting the irony. Can't wait to see what you two did with the garage. Was thinking about how Rydell would call me when he couldn't find Wrenchy.
Funny, I caught him talking to Wrenchy last week.
What was he saying?
How come I always find you now? You're exactly where I put you. I told him you hit it on purpose, just to mess with him.
You know, I'm about to turn around.
Yes, you better not run off with another one of my cars.
Can't make no promises. Remember when we started out?
Yeah, of course.
Just a couple of gearheads with nothing to lose.
We thought we were gonna win it all right off the bat.
You thought we were gonna win it all. I had a handle on reality.
Maybe. Although, I can't believe you made me do that jump.
Could have been over before we even started. But the thrill, right? You can't bottle that.
It's what we live for. That need for...
Don't say it. But yeah, this is just the end of the beginning.
No doubt. Besides, something's missing from the garage.
What?
The Jasmine touch.
Look who I found.
Sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. Rydell, I'm...
Compressor shot. Dude tried to fix it himself. I told him. Now I gotta undo what he did.
Should've listened to you.
Pain in the ass. How's the Heights?
Overrated. You take the turbo out first?
Since when do you do things by the book?
Well, it's never too late to start.
Well, all right.
The lake better watch out.